airbag safety information that could save your life tonight at 10.
Eyewitness News Update is brought to you by Brake Check.
Good evening, I'm Cheryl Fryer. Coming up tonight at 10, right after NYPD Blue. Members of the jury can't agree. That's the word from the City Hall bribery trial. What does it all mean? A major drug bust at Houston's big airport. Custom agents reveal what they caught with a would-be smuggler. And will your child's school be open tomorrow? Some are still closed after the storms. We'll have details. Join us for Eyewitness News tonight at 10.
Stock at Brake Check today.
Brake Check Optima parts are the highest quality worldwide, and our brake pads outlast the competition.
Your chance to win $5,000 tonight at 10 on April.
Then I look at you, and the world's all right with me. Just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be a lovely day.
If you have teenagers, you may think influence over their lives is up for grabs. But when it comes to important choices, like whether or not they drink, kids say their parents rule. Talk to them. The power is yours. Use it. A message from Anheuser-Busch.
I love lobster.
Boiled lobster.
Broiled lobster.
Jumbo lobster.
Baked stuffed lobster.
Steamed lobster.
Lobster Newberg.
Lobster tail.
There he goes again.
Lobster roll. Sauteed lobster.
Did I mention lobster stew?
Boiled.
The Cook's Lobster House off the coast of Maine. They'll give you lobster just about any way you want it. But bring your Visa card, because you won't get a bite using American Express.
Sir, any suggestions?
There's boiled lobster.
Visa. It's everywhere you want to be.
This spring, everyone will fall in love at first sight.
Thou art wise, is thou art beautiful.
William Shakespeare's A Midsummer Night's Dream, rated PG-13, starts Friday, May 14th, only in theaters.
Dr. Scholl's, next stop, San Antonio Zoo.
I want to talk to you about pain.
My knees ache.
Lower back.
Did you know your pain can be caused by the way you walk?
The way I walk?
Dynastep insert supports your foot so that it hits the ground evenly.
I really think these would help my lower back pain.
Feels real good on these big old feet.
The Drew Carey Show is all new, all month. And now he and Mimi are teaming up to be bowling hustlers.
You know why you lost, fellas? Because while you were playing varsity football in high school, we were bowling. Losing your virginity at prom night? We were bowling. Med school? Bowling.
All new Drew Carey Show and The Norm Show. See you Wednesday on ABC.
Coming May 21st, something unprecedented and completely mind-blowing. To say the least, Alegria by Cirque du Soleil at Beau Rivage.
Way to go, Wendy. Seda and Ladonia, they picked up guaranteed cash. We've given away $344,000 this year. Play the richest and easiest game in town, ABC 13's Guaranteed Cash Giveaway. Weekdays at 5 and 6, and every night at 10. Tonight on 13, airbags are supposed to protect you, but sometimes they may be deadly. Now, new information on airbag safety that could save your life. Watch a 13 Eyewitness News Extra tonight at 10. Bigger. Better.
Wetter. The new Water World. An all-new island of water adventure. The big news. Hook's Lagoon. A five-story water treehouse. The Big Kahuna Raft Ride. Reef Runner. And a cool tropical setting. Only at the very new Water World.
Save $4 at Water World with a coupon from participating Kroger stores.
The Acura Integra, equipped with a race-proven 16-valve twin-cam engine. So it can take you just about anywhere. quickly. The 1999 Integra from Acura. Lease the Acura Integra LS for $219 a month.
Coming your way in just a few minutes here on ABC 13. Try again. That's what a federal judge told deadlocked jurors today as they consider bribery and conspiracy charges against two current and one former city council members. Can they reach a decision? The story live at 10.
DreamWorks Pictures presents The Love Letter. She thinks it's from him. He assumes it's from her. And life in this simple town...
Nice spot.
...is about to get complicated.
I think I just got lucky.
I don't understand why you know it's for you and it's not for me.
The Love Letter.
Janet, watch the kids.
I got him. Okay.
Daddy's going to go play with his fire hose. That didn't sound right.
Rated PG-13. Starts Friday, May 21st.
The all-new Volkswagen Golf. It's smarter looking, at least.
At LensCrafters, great-looking prescription sunglasses don't have to cost a fortune. LensCrafters can make hundreds of the latest styles with your prescription for only $99, and we'll have them ready in about an hour. Prescription sunglasses, only $99. Hurry, offer ends soon.
Introducing chicken salad at Subway. Try our delicious chicken salad sub, handmade right in front of you. Subway, the way a sandwich should be.
Life is measured by the second. Next Tuesday at 9:30, 8:30 Central.
He's got a gun!
On a special 90-minute NYPD Blue. 1 second.
Get an ambulance!
Changes everything. All new NYPD Blue. ABC next Tuesday. Viewer discretion advised.
Ahead tonight, jurors in the City Hall retrial ordered to keep deliberating. Will test fire airbags? Maybe you'll be at the wheel when one deploys. Eyewitness News is next.
This vehicle is a lot like an all-weather coat. I mean, you know, a tough one. It's ready for the elements, ready for any situation. But there's a surprise. When you go to put this thing on, oh, that's actually pretty smooth. There's fur in here. This is comfortable. That's the experience of looking at a Pathfinder and then getting into it. You're in a whole different world inside, and it's one of comfort and luxury.
We'll show you some tax shelters for the little guy.
Here are tonight's Cash 5 numbers, 18, 37, 35, 29, and 10.
The pick 3 numbers, 0, 5, 1.
There is severe weather headed our way again tonight. And good evening, friends. I'm Dave Ward.
And I'm Shira Fryer. Let's go straight to Ed Brandon, who is tracking the storms in the Weather Center. Ed?
We showed you developing thunderstorms in central Texas earlier in the evening. A line of virtually solid, heavy to severe thunderstorms now extend from the Dallas-Fort Worth Metroplex down to about Madison County and all the way back to the Texas Hill Country. That line is moving toward southeast Texas. Here's what it has looked like in central Texas during the evening. These are some scenes shot from a moving car in the land area as a heavy thunderstorm moved through there. This is around Austin. There was very heavy rainfall, flooded roads. A flood gauge showed just how high those waters were. We've also had numerous reports of funnel clouds and tornadoes, particularly in the small Mason County town.